Hi, my name is Jay Collins from Cornerstone Dental Lab, and this is
Jimmy, and I'm working at Cornerstone for a few months right now. I came from Mobile Tech Labs a few months ago, and I graduated in New York City Tech College, and right now I'm working in the CAD/CAM department, and right now the technology is all about computer, and this is where CAD/CAM goes.
So Jimmy came on board with us a couple months ago. He replied to a mass email that went out through your alumni network. Jimmy, so far, what has been your experience at Cornerstone?
It's a great place to be at, and you know, I've met a lot of cool and nice people, and I learned a lot, actually.
What have you learned since you've been on board here?
Well, I'm doing very good at manufacturing, because I'm learning from Sam a lot. And also with a lot of implants, I don't even know about implants, but now at least I know some knowledge about it.
Excellent. Yeah. Jimmy's previous employer was in the on the island of Manhattan. He spent a couple years there, right?
Yes, about 4 years almost. Yeah.
What was one of the biggest reasons you were willing to literally move 2 hours down here to work for me?
Well, my potential is that I want to learn and I want to go out and see many different things, because every lab, you know, works is different, you know. So I just want to, you know, keep on moving, keep on going and learn from others as well, just like where I am right now, and I'm learning.
Excellent. If you could give one piece of advice to your peers, you know, the future alumnus of City Tech, what would it be?
I would just work hard, you know. Just learn from your, you know, you when you work, you sometimes, I know you people, you know, make a little mistake, but you learn from it and you grow from it, you know. But you have to work hard. You gotta have the heart to do and seek to what you are in right now. If you're like a real technician, you know, you wanna work at what you want right now, so you gotta keep on moving, and technology evolve too. So you wanna evolve and, you know, you wanna upgrade yourself as well.
Thank you guys so much for some time today. And Jimmy, what do you have to say for yourself?
Well, I would like to wish all the students in the City Tech classes of 2017 to 2018, and I really hope to see you in the future and come to work with us in the Cornerstone team. Thank you.